This is a perfect example of a strong situational awareness and skill in weapon handling for self-defense. This man demonstrates rapid analysis of the threat and exhibits precise knowledge of how to holster his concealed firearm efficiently. Everybody like him should be trained in self-defense, hand-to-hand combat and weapon handling, because obviously it can save your life.